my gosh. Okay, so I'm really just really mad at myself right now because I just started filming a video and I went to check the time and I shut the video off. And so for whatever reason, I went to push the button to continue recording with my camera and it wouldn't let me. So I don't know, I screwed something up, so now I have to start all over. But so what I was saying was, I just had my birthday, I just had Christmas, and so, for Christmas and my birthday, I always get a lot of gift cards and stuff like that, so that's why there's so many hauls lately. It's not that I just got, like, a crap load of money to go out and blow and that I'm just a spoiled little kid or a spoiled adult, I guess, because I don't live at home, I live on my own. But whatever. So basically, that's where this is coming from. I'm not trying to brag. I'm not trying to act like I'm better than anyone or anything like that. I just want to show you guys what I've been up to. And obviously, like I said in my last couple videos, I don't buy all this stuff like one day and just decide I'm going to buy, you know, all this stuff and I'm going to spend all this money. No, like, a lot of my presents are gifts and a lot of the things. Or a lot of my stuff is gifts, that doesn't make sense. But a lot of things I get are gifts, and so I got some extra money, and I wanted to spend it, and my boyfriend surprised me, and my boyfriend and my best friend, Nika, and we don't have a Mac, and I know Mac is, like, more expensive brand, but I really, really wanted to try their products because I've tried a huge array of products. I've tried, you know, I've tried all the way from e.l.f. all the way to Lancome, and I really wanted to try some MAC. And so don't hate on me or whatever because I'm spending so much money on MAC, because the way I see it is that it's an investment and it's something I'm going to be using all the time, and I just really, whatever, it doesn't matter. Moving right along. Just, if you want to hate about it, do it somewhere else. Don't write it on my page. But anyways, so like I was saying, so we took a road trip down to the mall. That's about 30 minutes from here. That has a Macy's and a Mac counter. And so I got a few things and I just want to show you. So my boyfriend surprised me and said, get what you want from Mac, which was crazy of him. But I actually didn't get a whole lot, but I'll just show you. I did just want to try, since I am new to MAC, I've never had MAC before, this is my first time with MAC, I wanted to give a few products a try. So I got the Studio Fix Fluid Foundation, because I really, really, I don't have any high-end foundation whatsoever, it's all drugstore, so I thought, I need a good foundation, why not try MAC? So I got Studio Fix Fluid, and then the girl at the counter, oh my gosh, she was so cute, and she actually talked me into getting the mineralized skin finish to go over the top of my foundation. So of course, I got suckered into that, and I got that. Then she also talked me into this blush, which is a powder blush, and it's called Dame. And I absolutely love this pink, it's like this pinky color. Love, love, love it. So I'm so glad that I did get suckered into that one. Then I did get this paint pot, and so this is Painterly, and it's really pretty, and I've heard so many reviews about it that I had to get it. I just had to have it. And I heard a lot also about All That Glitters eyeshadow, so I got one of those, and I also got this one in Satin Taupe. So those are the only two eyeshadows I got, just because I want to try them all before I buy them, you know? And ever since I heard Lady Gaga had a MAC line, I had to get it. And especially when I found out that the money gets donated and it helps a lot of people, then I was totally suckered in. So I actually bought the lipstick, which is this beautiful pink Lady Gaga. I love Lady Gaga. And I also got the Viva Glam Gaga lip glass, which is also that really pink. So I'm in love, and I know that, you know, this was a gift, so it's not like I went and blew all this kind of money on MAC. Like, I'm not gonna go and spend all this money. This doesn't mean I'm not gonna use drugstore products and I'm just gonna use MAC and blah blah blah. No, I just really was excited about that, and I really wanted to share it with you guys because this is a makeup beauty channel and this is what I do. So I wanted to share that with you. I also got a few things from a store called Aeropostale, and I got this white tank top that I'm wearing right now, and it was buy one get one free, so I got a black one because I can always use camis. And I believe it was $17.50, but you got both of them, so that's a really good deal. And then I got this shirt too, that just this baby blue color. It says Aeropostale 34th Street, and I love it because it has really long sleeves, so it's warm, because where I live it's freezing, so I wanted to stay warm, to put it under like a hoodie or something, and it's really cute. So I was really excited about those two. And then I had a Victoria's Secret gift card given to me for my birthday present. So I got these, and this was in my annual sale, so it's 6 for $20. So I got Berry Kiss Exhilarating Body Wash, and I also got the matching lotion. And then I got more lotions. I got the Mango Temptation because I already had the body spray, so I had to get the lotion because I love the smell. And I also got the Fresh Milk and or Fresh Strawberry and Almond Milk, and this one is my absolute favorite smell ever. So if you can find this, buy it because it's the bomb diggity. Can't believe I just said bomb diggity. Whatever, but it's amazing. So try that out if you want, I mean. And then I got two things from Apple Teeny because it smells so much like DKNY Be Delicious, and I really want that, but I can't bring myself to spend $65 on it. But maybe one day, we'll see. So I got the Apple Teeny Beauty Rush double mist spray, and I got the matching lotion. And I also got, I stopped at Borders, in that mall, Borders, yeah, Borders, and I have a Borders Rewards Plus card, so I get an extra 10% off on every purchase. So I bought a couple books, which sounds lame or whatever you want to say about me, go ahead and say it, but I personally love books, so that's what I bought. And so I got The Blind Side, which is based on the movie. I got the an A-list novel because I really wanted to read these and see if they're as good as people say. The Year I Turned 16, The Dating Game, and also The Carrie Diaries by Candace Bushnell, which is supposed to be the Carrie from Sex and the City before she was Carrie from Sex and the City. So, yep. So that's the rest of my haul. That's what I got. Thanks, babes, for my amazing present. Thanks, Nika, for coming shopping with me. And love you guys. Have a good night. See you later. Bye.